I don't even know what just happened. Another ghost face? It's always two in a row, you know? It's always two in a row. It's always the same killer twice in a row. Without fail. That's just the way the show goes. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's here for sure. He's on me for sure. They died, they killed themselves.
Jesus, that was just unfortunate. Girl killed herself.
What?
I'll just let y'all go. This is just unfair. GG's though. Like, I expected it to be a fun game, but well, I guess not. Some people just don't care about the game. Just forgot to kill themselves. Ruin everyone else's fun, but you know, what can you do?
Are you the dream?
Oh, no, I'm the ghost face.
Oh. That is so funny, because I've never actually had the killer come in
really?
To the Discord. Yeah.
I'll check everyone's profiles.
That's funny.
Yeah, that's so unlucky, though, dude. It's my first game. There's always got to be that one person, you know?
They just killed themselves on first hook, yeah, so I went over there and pointed at the hook.
Yeah, that's unlucky. I mean, what can you do?
I was just playing killer before this, and I'm a nurse main, so I get...
dude, same.
Oh, really? They just disconnect all the time, and they just die on hook.
No, I'm a bad nurse main, so they don't really disconnect. That's why I'm only playing Ghostface because I love the cosmetics so much. It's really...
That
really
one?
The only reason to play the killer.
That outfit?
I mean, not this one specifically. I'm just trying to buy all of them and get the rift done. Actually, I gotta get the fucking rift points. Might as well.
The new cosmetic, supposedly, since there's like no cape, it doesn't make the noise of like the cape blowing in the wind. Like, so the ghost face is quieter. Is what I heard.
Oh yeah, I know. Like, Ghostface is actually fun to play. No, unlike Nurse, which is just... Wait? The Dream just added me.
That's this one. The Jake. They were somebody from
That's actually weird.
They were somebody...
How did you find my Discord?
From my, they were in my stream too, and they were like, how do I join? And then we just joined up.
Bruh. I invited him, like... He's following me, but he's not joining me.
So funny, bro. I've never actually had the killer just pop in my Discord like that.
Oh, dude, like, I wanted to see your reaction on stream, though. I mean, not your, like, just playing the game. But, you know.
I wasn't sure who it was. I was like, who was that? Because you just popped in and you're like, you said something and you're like, good game. But a lot of people just pop in the Discord. And then by the time I looked, like, no one was there.
Bruh. Is that the dream? Yo, what's up, dream?
A lot of people just popped in the Discord. And then by the time I
looked... Jake.
I think I just broke my keyboard, bro. The S key just popped out and it broke.
You guess you won't be moonwalking anytime soon.
Nah, I got a plan, don't worry.
Oh, you know what? Maybe you could help me out. I don't know if you plan on killing us or not, but I have a challenge to be chased by the killer for 30 seconds.
Oh, no, I just need 30, like, rift energy thingies. Yeah, you want to get chased for how long?
I just need to be chased by the killer for 30 seconds, and then I actually have to escape.
But start running, it is. God, I hate how they changed the stalking mechanics and now it's server-sided. That's actually so it's...
Oh, it's...
Like, you can't lean anymore very well. Like, it's... Since it's server-sided, if you have, like, shit ping, it's just gonna not work properly.
Wait, let me see what it looks like when you do it. From behind a tree.
Like, I'll just chase you for, like, 30 seconds.
No.
I lost him already.
So yeah, the wall isn't broken.
I haven't played that much Ghostface. I tried him a little bit, but I don't know really how to use them, you know, and be stealthy.
It's just like, I don't know either. Like, I just find the killer fun to play.
I always get revealed when I'm Ghostface.
Oh yeah, that, you gotta just crouch a lot. I feel like that helps a lot. I think that's 30 seconds, right? I'll just go find Claudette. Cause I need the rift points thingies. There she is.
Well, you gotta kick some pumpkins and get hooks.
Come on, Claudie, how dare you? No? Do not wanna... Sorry, sweetie, I need my rift points. It's not even a fucking Halloween event. And you're as focused in Narnia, that's gonna be ace. She didn't even have any fucking...
Are you trying to steal them from her?
No, yeah, because it's the only way I can get the...
I thought you'd get it from hooks.
Yeah, well, yeah, also, but it's not a lot.
And then you gotta kick the pumpkins.
Like, I get one for kicking the pumpkins, bro. I need 30. Let me just hook everyone twice.
Oh.
Yeah, she's on first hook, right?
I don't know.
I can hook again. Can I?
I don't know. Oh, wait, let me check. Yeah, that's just, first hook.
Alright, cool. Bruh. Okay, I'll just go pick a pumpkin because I need one more. No, you can save her, it's fine. I just need her, like, the points.
I'm just trolling.
Yeah. Alright, there we go.
Jake's right here with us.
I bet. Jake, do you have any fucking rift thingies? It's not Rift. It's like the Halloween.
We get them from the generators. We can get them from the generators.
Can I?
Well, we can.
Oh, you can. Yeah, I know.
So, if you're just trying to steal them from us, then let us do a generator. Or not even complete one. Just, like, get some off of it. Or are you just going to get them from hooks?
I feel like if I hook... Have I hooked, Jake?
Once.
Oh, yeah. Once? Okay, I'll hook you again then.
There's a pumpkin right there.
Yeah, I'll take the pumpkin as well. Alright, that should be good. Oh yeah, I can't get stunned right now. Spoil it.
Help, I'm hopping in the
group. Bro's getting bullied. Come on. Come on, man, just unhook. Just unhook the poor fella.
Yes, sir.
Did you get them all?
Nah, I need like 6 more, I think.
There's a pumpkin right here.
Where?
Kind of back where you first were hooking them.
Alright. Where the hell?
Right here.
Oh, bruh. Hello there.
There's
see how many I get. I got one.
There's a void right here. Yeah, it's like one or two.
Yeah.
So we could just get them from gens.
Yeah, I just got a down blood dead. She's probably on a gen right now, right?
Oh, you can hook me twice. I haven't even been hooked.
Oh, you haven't been hooked yet? What the fuck? How dare you reveal me? You audacity.
I heard there's a problem with the revealing.
No, yeah, Ghostface is one of the glitchiest fucking killers in the game. It's not even funny. Like, the stalking mechanic and the reveal mechanic are, like, both server-side, so... If their servers aren't working properly, the killer is just not gonna work properly.
It's payback time.
Alright, I got everything. I'm good. Y'all can just do gens in this game.
Wait here, hit him down, and let me get a pallet.
Give me a sec.
Let me get some pallet saves.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I want to get some screenshots. I want to get some, like, thumbnails.
Yo, my dog just fucking begging me to take her for a walk, so y'all can just do gens and I'll be back in like, I don't know, like 15-20 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
we'll probably be out the gate by then.
No, yeah, it's fine. Y'all can just leave. I'll be back in like.
Actually, 15. can you give me a pallet stun? Like.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
But with like grab him off the gen right there. And then like let me get a pallet save. I think there's one right over here.
Oh man, I really hope I don't get pallet stun. Oh no, how could this ever happen? How could this ever happen, bro? All right, I'll see you guys later. That's it, even if I even like go back to playing DBD, but...
Yeah, add me. Send me a friend request. Yeah, sure. You play Survivor, right?
Yeah, I'm a Survivor main. Yeah, I think you could tell, because my killer gameplay is not on point.
Right, oh, I didn't even see your gameplay, because we've been just, like, memeing around. Well, thank you, Ghostface. Oh, I can't even vault it. I'm trying to go behind them. I'm trying to get some screenshots. Photo bomb. Go on, yeah, go on that side. There.
How do I even look at a screenshot?
She's looking up, like, look up at the sky. Yeah, look up at the sky, like that. I would call myself a killer main, but I probably play more Survivor than killer.
Me too.
Looks like David's about to fight Ghostface. Look at all the birds. It actually pushed him out of the way.
Please,
this looks so silly. Where's the gate?
It's over here. I want to be killed.
Alright, I definitely gotta escape. Where's the gate? Show me where the gate is. Where is it?
I don't know.
Oh, it's this way. It's not open. This gate's not open. Oh my goodness. You guys. You guys. I'm not gonna be able to open it in time. I'm gonna die. No. You gotta be kidding me, I'm dead. Who opened the gate?
Me. I don't even mean to. I sacrificed.
Well, so much for my challenge. Gotta get it the hard way.
Yeah, I forgot you. I'm sorry.
I was asking you, where's the gate?
I was telling you this way.